Andala Yerdala. That's a Kannada film that's getting the National Film Award for the best film for national integration. Cinema unites. We've got Satya Prakash, the director of the film, and the child actor P.V. Rohit. Congratulations to both. First of all, Delhi is cold.
Yeah, it's freezing, freezing here.
And tell us more about the film.
Yeah, it's a movie about the small kid. He loves his cow very much and he lost his cow and he goes in search of it. The movie is all about national integration. Yeah, we got the National Integration Award and the Best Child Artist. We are very happy today and it's a huge day for us.
Yes, two awards for you. Rohit, what would you like to say to the viewers of Doordarshan on your success? Brilliant acting.
I got this award. I want to dedicate this award to my first, for my grandfather and my mother, father, and Puneet brother. He teach me acting, and I was be along with them in the film team. On 3 months, they
helped you.
They helped me so much, and they support me and my father and my grandfather. All they support me, and thank you for my school teachers. I'm studying in LKR. They support very much. Thank you so much.
You were in which class when you started acting?
I was in second standard.
Second standard. Yeah. Excellent. Very nice. Who's your favorite actor?
Amitabh Bachchan.
Favorite actress?
Actress. I don't know actress.
Ah, that's diplomatic. Favorite villain?
Villain. Ravi Shankar.
Okay.
I think so.
Favorite song?
Favorite song. Despacito.
Despacito. Excellent. All the best and have a party.
Spanish, thank you.
Very nice.
It was Spanish song.
Spanish song.
In English, I like Believer.
Okay.
Okay.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Cinema unites.